to me your plate. Okay. So the things you'll need is obviously a plate, something to mix with, a container to put it in, some Vaseline, and some eyeshadow or blush you don't need anymore. Okay, so the first thing you're gonna do is take some Vaseline and scoop about how much. It also depends on the size of your container, but I would make more than you have to, so put about this much. It depends on how big your container is too, though. So just sort of put that on the plate. Glob it on there. Just take your spoon and just set it on like something, you know, just put it on the plate. Okay, so then you're gonna take your eyeshadow and or blush that you don't want anymore. I'm actually gonna mix colors. So first I'm gonna take this color right here. This one. And then mix it with this pink. Slash sort of like a purple. So I'm gonna mix those two together. So yeah. So first I'm gonna take this one, take the back of your spoon, and just sort of scrape some out. So just sort of scrape. See how it's getting all dusty? Just gonna like go like this. See how that's good on there? That's what you want. So then, once you applied that, and you will add more later, by the way, you're gonna take this color. It's coming out really dark on camera, I don't know why, but it's actually a really pretty color. Okay. I hit the bottom of this, but I'm going to buy more later, okay? So any color you don't want anymore, I'm just mixing because I sort of like to mix, it's fun. So once you've done that, looks like this. You're gonna take the front part of your spoon and just mix it all together. So once you've got it mixed, okay, so you're gonna wanna check if you like that color. To me, it's very light, so I'm just gonna add a little more of this color. So once you've got it the color you want, I like this color. It's coming out very dark. It looks like a purple in here, but it's actually a very light pink. It's like this color. See, this color's coming out purple too. But just like, it's like a really light pink. Okay, so when you're done with that, you wanna scoop it all up and get it all onto your spoon. Like this. Just sort of put your spoon down. So then take your container. I'm just using this cute little Maltese container. It's just like my poodle one, but it's a Maltese. And I got these for 50 cents in a machine at my local movie theater, which sounds weird, but yeah. The brand is A&A. So unless you want to look that up, like it's made in China, so yeah. Anyway, so you're gonna wanna take it all up on your spoon. Okay, so let me just move. And just scrape it into your container. Do you see that? So you're just gonna scrape it all into your container. Okay, so see how it's like this? You wanna put it down. Sort of take some with your finger, like the excess, unless you want to use a toothpick, but I don't mind that much. I'm just get it all in there. Push it, sort of push it in. Once you've done that, you're gonna see this. You're gonna put this So sort of just close the lid and put this in the refrigerator for about half an hour, okay? So I'll do that and then get back to you. So it's done, and this is what it looks like. One minute. It looks the same, but it's hardened, so that's what it looks like. So very similar color to my poodle. This is my poodle one. So it's gonna feel all hard, but it's okay. If you make this at night, you can do it overnight too, but I just didn't choose to do that. So that's what it looks like. So thanks for watching and have a nice day. Comment, rate, request, subscribe. Bye.